He doesn't care about us. He's never cared about us. What did he do to you?
Stop it!
No, no, I didn't see anything.
I knew it. You saw one S, didn't you?
Still think he has good in him?
You're mad at us. Please don't hurt. Don't hurt my brother.
I'm sick of seeing you get hurt.
So what am I supposed to do?
Let him die. It's not like he doesn't deserve it after everything he's done to you.
They are completely worthless. If you weren't such a useful pivot against 2P, I'd have euthanized you and started over long ago.
Euthanize?
You're clever. You figure it out. You must know by now that you're the expendable one. You're not as stupid as he is. He's much stronger and more resilient than you in almost every respect. Not to mention more cooperative than he is yet to work with, even if he is an idiot. You're lucky he hinges emotional stability on you. That's the only thing keeping you alive.
Close to getting out of here and never getting hurt again.
My son was talking to a toilet. He was saying, "No, Skibbity, no."
You're not me. There's just no way. I'd never do the kind of things that you've been doing.
Oh, spare me.
Just stop. Why are you acting like the part of me that I hate? I wish you would just go away.
I can't help but repeat myself. I know it's not your fault. Still lately I begin to shake for no reason at all.
What the fuck? Who are you?
Creating a harsh and traumatizing environment so my plant can grow up big and strong just like my parents did for me.
But when an emotionless wind-up doll like you starts being sympathetic, I'm doomed!
I am not a doll.
You are! You do anything you're ordered to, don't you? You'd kill yourself if your commander told you to, wouldn't you?
Of course.
No, it's okay. I mean, you're right. I always come up short. God, I hope so.
get it, understand. They're gonna execute the mother to elevate the man. They're gonna propagate the killer, eliminate the youth. They're gonna blind date everyone until you love them too.
I don't exactly hate you, but if you were on fire and I had water, I'd drink it.
Well, you don't know me, but I know you.
Says in the room where it happened.
Get a load of this monster. He doesn't know how to communicate. His mind is in a different place. Will everybody please give him a little bit of space?
Dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did.
Trimming off the surplus. It doesn't matter if you cause a little accident. We prefer to word it as some mortal middle management. There's the door. We've got millions of applicants dying because of corporate incorporeal entanglement.
It's real obvious I'm not like you or him. Okay.
Girl, that party was so live last night.
Black room. only time I ever see her is when she's behind me in the mirror. Even from a distance I can hear her. I try to listen, but her whispers make my ears hurt.
Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, hit the chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. It's a stand.
Is your memory card set correctly?
Shut up, you fucking slut. Jumping is not a class.
If I betray you, I betray myself. If I betray him, I betray my country. My country is very dear to me.
Dearer than I?
No. No, not dearer than you.
Bruno Mars, I love Bruno Mars. 24 karat magic in the...
Stop!
What did I say about squirming?
Please don't! I need both of them! I need them so I can glow for him! Please! Please, I have to! I have to!
Holly, quickly, could you hold my balls real quick?
Mr. Tainari, what the fuck?
Holly, I'm talking about these. Get your goddamn mind out of the gutter!
I used to hear a simple song. That was until you came along. Now in its place is something new. I hear it when I look at you.
Wanted to try?
Coprophilia.
No. Pizza pie. Is it as wonderful as they say? Coprophilia.
I just want a normal life. I just want to be alright. I don't want to kill myself. I just want to fix my health. Fucking hate this.
Michelle.
I killed you, and you killed me.
Charlotte, why'd you kill that guy?
Motherfucker, he killed himself!
Take my heart, pull it apart, take my brain.
Oh, this is the funniest shit I've ever seen in my-
Two of us are having fun!